used to be so easy.
Nora.
Could it be that you are every bit as deadly as the legends say? Or am I in charge of an army of drunks swinging sticks? Right this way, Ezio. Nowhere left to run now!
Not for me, and not for you.
Kill that dog! Cut him down!
Him there!
Why will you not die?
Don't you ever stop howling.
Well, the old hound still has a bite.
The book you carry, where is it?
Niccolo Polo's journal. This will do you no good. Not now. We have found one of the Masyaf keys already, and are closing in on the rest.
What is in that library is not for you, not for the Templars.
You can have Altair's books, Ezio. We only want guidance. We only want directions to the location of the Grand Temple.
Grand Temple? Tell me more, now! Requiescat in pace, bastardo.
It is a remarkable piece of work. Feel the material, hard as steel, but very light.
You really want to be fooling with that thing?
I do. I absolutely do. I have been waiting a long time to get my hands on one of these.
Okay, you're making me nervous, Bill.
Don't be. I don't think I have the right genes to properly wield it.
Oh, but Desmond, you think he does?
Snooping, wandering outside the Desmond partition. So once the Animus located you, it pulled you back here. It's just following orders. Like a fail-safe program. Trying to keep your poor head intact, whether you like it or not.
What are you doing here exactly?
Playing. Learning. Waiting. A lot of waiting. I keep the Animus distracted as best I can. For you, so you can explore. Otherwise it might hunt you down like a little virus and, delete you.
Well, my guardian angel.
There's no such thing.
Yeah, thanks.